A Leyden jar was the first device that could store electric charge. It was a glass jar with metal foil wrapped into its inside and outside surfaces. The jar would be partly filled with water and had a wire running into it through the top part of the jar. There are two names involved with the invention of the jar. One is Ewald G. von Kleist, a German inventor who is said to have accidentally created it in 1745. The other is Pieter van Musschenbroek of Leyden, Holland, who discovered the same thing in 1746. The latter invention spread through the world quickly, and thus Pieter gained more popularity for the invention. At first, it was thought that the electric charge was stored in the water inside the jar. In 1700s, Benjamin Franklin studied much about this and provided that charge was stored in the glass. Hence, the later version of the Leyden jars had just a metal foil wrapped inside and outside the glass. Technically, a Leyden jar is the prototype of the modern day capacitor, which is used in almost all electric equipments today. Thanks for watching this video.